Well, the number of hearings that we're going to have to resolve this situation, have you got some idea of the situation?
Judge, at this point, the people would move to dismiss the aggravated unlicensed charge as well as the violation of vehicle traffic law 306E as an elephant. AO3rd and the 306E as an elephant.
Right.
Judge, I believe that the hearings granted were Sandoval and Tamayo Molino.
Yep.
The people on review of this file do not feel like any of those applications would be granted based on the defendant's history and the nature of these charges. So the people will not be seeking to enter any type of Sandoval, Ventimiglia, or Molino materials, so those hearings will not be necessary. At this point, I believe only traffic tickets remain, and the people would ask that this case be set down for a bench trial. What is your usual traffic day, Judge?
Well, I run late.
Judge, I don't know if Officer Harrington would be available for Monday.
You know, just limited regard later in the afternoon, I don't know what it is. So I don't know that it would be appropriate. Do we have a lot of dates up for
What day do you usually do your traffic trials on?
Mondays. But that's not to say that it could be a meeting session. Yeah. December 19th.
I would, Judge.
And those are in the morning?
Yes.
December 19th at what time, Judge?
Well, they start at 10 o'clock, and but if we're going to an actual trial, I think you want to figure it differently than that. 1 o'clock in the afternoon, I
think.
That would be possible, Boston?
Sure.
And let's see now. Let's clarify what's left here. The interview is out, and the inspection is out. So we got.
Well, one of the inspections is out, Judge. You have a 306B and a 306E. The E is out.
Okay. E is out. All right.
So, Judge, I have a no license.
And 5091.
Yep, 306B.
1163, the improper signal.
Yes.
1172A, failure to stop. 306B, uninspected motor vehicle.
Yes.
And that's it.
Yes.
All right?
Yes, absolutely.
And those would all go to the bench show.
Okay.
Yes, Judge.
Anything further?
1216 at 1 o'clock or 1012 at
1219.
1219 at 1 p.m.
Thank you for doing that for me. 1219, 1 o'clock.
Thank you very much.
Hi,